Right, we're going to use our foam brush. This allows you to paint over the top on the surface of the item, and then it stops any paint going inside the holes, because if you get any paint inside here, the coins then won't fit inside. So we're going to take our foam brush, and then you can go over the top without getting any paint inside the holes.